this here. I have never played the Fallout series. Let me do say right now, I have never played it, but I can tell already it's going to be a fantastic game. Everybody was like, you need to get Fallout 76. And I'm like, why? And they're like, it's just get it. And I'm just like, fine, I will get it. You know, the funniest part is I still paid for the pre-order, but GameStop is like, oh, you don't have to pay for the full game until it comes out. I'm just like, okay, GameStop. So right now I invested $5 in this game. So I guess we can see how it turns out. So let's get started into this. Okay. Let's see if we can get started. Yeah, they're also saying about the Steam support or whatever, I guess, is not there anymore, which is kind of a little much of a bummer, because Steam is like a very popular engine, and a lot of their Fallout games were in Steam, so now it's like they're pulling the plug on it, so it's kind of a little sad. Yes. The intro trailer begins.
War never changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Hype begins. I had to mute it there because this is such an interesting... They always make the best intros and kind of videos, so I have to. I'm sorry. I had to do it.
Good morning, Vault.
Now you're going to watch my noob skills with this Fallout game, so that's going to be fun.
This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night. Even those who may have overindulged and overslept.
Oh, now we get to customize ourselves, right?
And get out there. We've been
hold mouse too. Oh, okay. Bitch slap yourself. Bitch.
Alright. Reclamation day.
Oh.
It may be time to leave.
Oh!
I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. Every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you
this is very interesting.
Very important trait.
Yeah,
you are this country's best and brightest.
Oh my God! What?
All right.
Pale. Let's get rid of pale. Type. Handsome. Oh yeah. Okay. Come on. What?
Oh,
Yeah, totally. Let's just go for the handsome. God, what the heck? Playboy? Are you serious, brah? Playboy. Oh my. TJ, if you're here, oh my, TJ. Oh my god. Look at all these. Hollywood classic. Okay, you know what? I actually like Hollywood classic. I look like a Nazi right now. What the heck? Whoopsies. Where the Hitler? Alright, I totally don't look like Hitler, guys. Come on. No. Oh, interesting. Alright. Oh, what the? Okay. What the heck? Okay, that's interesting indeed. Oh yeah, I'm totally gonna change my sex. Okay. Let's have some makeup on, yeah. Oh my god. Wait, did I actually put makeup on? Holy heck, whoops. I'm smart, don't worry. Yes, you need to be built. You need to be built, okay? Okay, what am I doing? Hitler? Okay, Hitler. There, Hitler! Alright, hello, TJ. Oh no! Oh no! Hitler, what are you doing, man? Brood! Look at me, you bitch. There you go, thank you. Wait, what? Wait, what? I already took my picture, noob. Okay. Sure. Wait, hold on a second. Thank you, TJ, for the 10 bits. Hope you're having a wonderful day, buddy. Okay, what the hell? Oh, I can play guitar? Oh, yeah! Alrighty then. Where's my bonus effect? Rude. You feel well tuned. That's weird. It's interesting. Okay, that was very. Alright then. We already did rest. This is like a real life game, what the heck? I'm not sitting on the couch. Not gonna be lazy. That's interesting. Anything here? No? Okay, bit. Alright, fine. I don't know why we're doing this, though. Washy shashy, shaky shaky. Okay. Alright. Oh my god, we can actually shower in this game? Alright, that's very interesting. Wait, no, you can't. Okay, I don't know. What the hell? Alright, that's interesting. Okay, let's, is there anything else? Yes, I've never played it though, so oops. Interesting. Oh, I can have radio on this? Hell yeah.
Yeah.
There's someone.
Heck of a party last night, eh, sir? Good to see you all together one last time. Drunk, joyous, and not staving off a horrible death.
Who the hell was that?
Nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility.
Playing the guitar.
Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia.
That is very
interesting. This is the overseer. Signing off.
Isn't that where my house is? Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
I can play along with her phone. Oh, I feel well tuned. No
inaccessible. Bitch! Rude! Alright, where the hell am I going now?
Why is there this guy out here talking?
What the fuck?
You hear this guy saying the fuck shit?
That's right, sir! Free samples! Yum yum!
No. Fuck your shit. I am so smart. Okay,
Yeah.
Fuck your shit.
Be on constant alert for the clickety click of your Pip-Boy's built in radiation meter. Oh, come on! Building a personal power grid.
So, wait, what?
You must all go through that giant vault door alone. Unless, of course,
so wait, what? Yeah. Okay. If I can figure the fuck out. Okay.
Some may call them jobs, but I like to think of them as perks.
I know where I'm going. I got this. Maybe. This is quite interesting so far, I'd say. Not sure yet, TJ. Are you rigged, bitch? Alright, okay, it's still weird. That's certainly not weird enough. Welcome to beta. Wonderful. space is jump for me. No, you just joined my game.
Do I have to
right there?
Fine.
I guess you. Maybe you should just restart it. It might have went way after you changed my game. Yeah, I had sound too. Lock. Attack. Lock. Attack. Nice. This is sick. Hey, Broadway Pixels, can you hear me?
Oh yeah, I can.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can. How the hell does it... Wait, is there push to talk in this? Whoops. Gotta love being a noob.
Broadway
at this.
Pixels. Can you hear me? Wait, I want someone to talk to.
This
figure
one's
that really
out.
Good, actually, for me.
Hold on a second. Wait, how does push to talk? I love being a noob. Wait, hold on. Where the hell is push?
I'm just outside the vault. I'll wait for you guys.
And is it just
oh, you
me
ran out of run speed really fast. I forgot about that.
Figure out push to talk because this
we
is
have to go basically create your own venture kind of thing. Did you see the map? It's huge.
I am such a noob at this. Where's push to talk? Is there literally
four times the size?
Is it literally just mirrored?
Yeah, and that map was huge.
Why can I not figure this out?
I'm at the vault. I'm down the stairs. There you are. Space is jump. Did you see me jump? Wait, why am I only walking?
Freaking figure out push to talk, that'd be great.
My guy's only walking. Like, really slow.
Voice chat mode? Yeah, but where the hell is that?
Yeah.
I'm just...
Except.
Am right. I just nice. Literally stupid?
I gotta figure out why I'm only walking.
Well, you did? Yeah, but like... Wait, hold on. So, wait, if I go to menu... Your settings of audio. Yeah, I see voice.
Why is it jump?
But it's on. But that's
no, I don't think so.
Push up mode. Area team. What the? Area? Wait, does that work? Hello? Maybe. I don't even know. Area, I guess we could try maybe. I don't even know what the fuck is this. I'm just trying to think. Set it to none for sure. See, I wanted to be able to talk in the game, though. Because I don't want to feel like a dick and I'm just like, oh, wait. Because I can hear him, I just don't know how to respond that I do. That's interesting. Hold on a second. Figure out where the frick voice chat is. I mean, this is so is it just me or what? Hold on a second. It's social. Ah, wait a second. Hold on. This is weird. What the fuck? Wait, is it voice? What the heck is this shit doing? Mute. I can see I'm talking.
I don't think so.
Oh, maybe not.
Maybe there's some on the sidewalk.
Okay, I think it is working.
Here, let's kill these things. Here it happens.
Huh. I don't know. I think it works. Maybe. Somebody's a dead man.
No, I have a machete. They're metal. Oh, man. It's got the... Troll, are you in the vault?
Interesting.
What? Oh, hey, Forsaken, come over here. Collect this wood. It's like part of a quest.
I would guess. I don't know. I don't even.
Hey, I leveled up.
It's all right.
Run through it. Just pick up all the items and then run through. How do you look at your quest?
Track down the overseer. Okay, fine.
Shit. Well, here, I'll see if I can send you an invite. How do you social. It says you're offline.
So...
Where are those flowers? Oh, here they are. Yep. And those atoms that you're picking up, you can use those in the atom store to buy, like, cosmetics or some shit. I don't know. No. I mean, you can. There's no reason. That's, I mean, dude, that's what this game's about. Like, you see something, you're like, I'm gonna go there. So. All right. It's nighttime.
The mic just got broadcasted.
I can't see y'all.
Oh my god.
Who are you calling? He won't talk to me.
Dudes. Up, fellas.
This is
hear me.
Okay, well that's one thing. Remotes is there. Quick radio, quick stats. Sprint ready. I guess we're just emote. We can emote. Oh my god, alright.
Got plants, Robbie.
Oh, no. Okay, fine. Where the hell is it? Try to find where the hell this overseer is.
And they're like, try to hold down right mouse button to aim and left mouse button to shoot. And they're like, oh yeah, okay. And then you go shooting at them, and you can shoot, like, it doesn't really make it clear that you only have like 6 or 8 bullets or whatever, and they take like 3 to kill. So there was 2 left, so I had to unequip my gun in the middle of the fight and then punch them to death.
Wait, what?
That was interesting.
Isn't that? Oh my god, I am so smart.
So, I found this holocape on the Overseer's chest.
I think it was chosen.
I am so smart.
Just down the road.
Later, guys.
Alright, so I need freaking camp now. Alright, fine. Where the hell is the camp? Alright, let's start going down here. Let's see if we can find it. Somewhere. Right. I guess. This is what happens when you're a Fallout noob. Whoops. I think we're going the right way. Maybe. I don't know. I feel like we are. Looks like we're on the right track, maybe. Just down the road, you say? Maybe. I don't know. Wait, I think. God. happened to your webcam? I don't have a webcam, Assassin. Well, I do, I just don't use it.
Transferring access wood inventory.
Alrighty then. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out this voice chat. That's like one thing I kind of want to figure out. Yeah, I usually just talk, basically, but I'm trying to figure out voice chat. That's another thing. Gotta figure out. Because it looks like I'm talking. Maybe. Haven't played Fallout before, so this is kind of new to me. So, whoopsie. Just gotta figure out if I know what I'm doing. Maybe. The camp would be... I don't know. Please, where are you? Down the road. Down the road. No, not yet. The camp, though. I think this is going back up to where I was. Play the frickin' banjo, that's the best time to play it. God, kill me. Gotta love it. And then it just starts raining as soon as I play it. How fun. You gotta be joking. Are you serious? Hey guys, I'm totally doing this the right way, am I right? Weapons yet? Maybe. I'm gonna wear a party hat. So wait, where's my weapons? I have a weapon. Oh, okay. I'm so... What the heck is going on? What am I doing? What am I doing? What's up? How you doing? I'm trying to figure out how to not be a noob at this game. Oh my god. What the heck? You gotta be joking. Oh dear god.
Philadelphia!
This is sad.
Alexandra! Richmond!
Yeah, I've never watched any either, so I'm kinda new to this. Oh, you want to go, bitch? Okay. I just killed somebody and I don't know how. Whoopsies. I must be good. I believe it's open for 3 hours, I think. I know it started at 7. So I'm pretty sure for maybe at least another hour. I just gotta figure the frick out how to play this game. I've never played Fallout before, so this is my first Fallout series. That's a great way to start. Okay, this radio is getting annoying. Okay, that's a hell of a lot. Sorry, radio. Oh, fun.
The overseer said she'd set up her camp down the road to the south.
To the south, okay. I see, I'm so smart. I think I was wasn't I just there? Am I smart? I think I was just there. Maybe. Yeah, south. I think I know where this is. Hold on, let me just go down this way. Go down the fun way. See, I was just over there, though. Was I not? Why are my fists still up? I love it. So this is the mill. Where the hell is the camp? Bitch. I can't even figure out voice mod. That's, or how to use voice chat. That's how fun it is. That's a big ass tick. Holy shit. out of my way, bitch. Oh! Oh! Okay, that's, interesting. Out of my way, you little hoe. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with that, though. Maybe something. Alright, where the hell was that guy? I just saw him. Where the frick did he go? Interesting. Yeah, I definitely don't think I need the blood. This freaking camp now. Oh, I see him over there.
Hello.
Hello, wherever you are.
How's it going?
Wait, how do you use voice in this game? Damn it, am I using voice right now? It feels like I am.
Yeah, it's automatic.
Oh, okay. I was wondering why people couldn't hear me.
There is a range on it.
I kind of figured. This is my first time playing this game, so whoops.
This game or a Fallout game?
Fallout game.
Yeah. Just... I don't think people are going to be too mean, but just be careful of people who are being weird.
Oh, don't worry, I can imagine.
I'm not sure. This is the first time they've ever done this, so it's going to be weird.
I'm streaming right now, so we'll see.
Yeah, hopefully you don't get, like, murdered.
Oh, don't worry. It's for fun, I guess.
All in the name of fun.
Yes.
I can't find water anywhere. You okay over there? I wonder if we get our own loot.
I am not sure.
I take it you looted this tick.
Maybe.
Or maybe I just can't take it because you killed it. And we're not part of a team.
I guess we could be if you want to be. I'm still learning this game.
Sure, man.
What do I do? Just invite you to a team?
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, fun.
Look at that. One team now.
How fun.
I don't think it counts for these ticks, though. That's okay.
All right.
Oh, more ticks. Hey, big boy. Whack. So, did you get anything from this tick?
No, I did not.
Okay, So it we don't share loot from, at the very least, enemies.
Right.
So tip. Pick up wood wherever you can. Okay. Which is like fallen logs and like little piles of wood blocks like here and right. stuff like that. And then pick up like kinda as much as you can, just because everything can be broken down or is useful in another way.
Okay.
So you want to break, and also you want to break stuff down as much as possible because it's probably more efficient weight-wise to break it down.
Okay. I don't even think I even have any weapons.
No weapons?
Wait, actually, yes.
You should have picked up a pistol, at least.
Yeah, I think I have a tomahawk and a machete or whatever.
Oh, it says you declined my invitation.
Did I?
How do I know?
Fun. Wait, what did you invite me for?
Social team. Yeah, it says no one is on my team. Recent Broadway Pixels. Okay, open social menu with control tab. Control tab. Broadway Pixels. Accept team invite. Did it work?
I have no idea.
Did it say in the lower right if I accepted or declined? Because I thought I accepted.
It says the only thing I could do is invite you to trade.
Oh, so well, maybe. That's not what I want. That wasn't what I wanted.
I can add you as a friend, I think I just tried.
Yeah. What is up with this? Whoa. Hey, I did it!
Good job.
We're making progress now.
Yes. Especially so it's not a boring stream.
That is the best kind of stream.
Yes.
I tried to stream, but it just kind of started taking the fun out of it. So, I quit. Oh, hello. Can you get anything from that? The emergency furnace suit.
I can get an XL. Just
what?
Got that.
Well, it's something at least.
Yeah.
Hopefully, I think we can both gather from everything at the same time. I think that's how it works. Ooh, ammo boxes. Always look out for those things. Oh, because ammo.
Yes, I'm sure they would come in handy.
Yeah, okay, now I'm gonna re-invite you to my team.
Okay.
I think. Sending. I'm pressing E. Do team. Come. Come. Not working again. Maybe you'll have better luck. Nothing up here.
I'm supposed to find the overseas seer's camp, I think.
Yeah, it's just over the ridge. We're just foraging, basically. The overseer thing is like just kind of like a main quest to keep you going.
Yeah.
But it's not like we're on a time crunch or anything.
Just beta time, I guess.
Well, yeah, beta time, that's true. That is true. I wonder how much of this we're actually going to get to keep. Probably nothing.
Probably.
That's a shame. Ooh, that looks like a robot and a half.
How long is beta for? Is it like for another hour or so?
Not long. Or maybe it's just going to not attack us? I'm not gonna keep attacking it and find out.
Enjoy this complimentary sample of wood.
Why, thank you.
Error. Wood inventory depleted. Cannot dispense.
Oh, you just got attacked.
Great.
Once you're dead.
Yeah, it does.
Shit.
I'm stabbing it. Alright. I saved you. I took all my ammo, but I saved you.
Thanks. Now I'm hurt. How fun.
Preach. I mean, what, were you expected not to get hurt by punching it?
I didn't think it had started attacking, but I guess so.
Oh, wow, I do not get a whole lot of water from that dirty water. And it's dirty, too. I probably have enough health to keep going. You should have started with like 5 stim packs or something.
So yeah.
You should be good. I really hope we don't have to remake our characters every beta session.
Oh, that'd be fun.
That would be annoying as shit. There we go.
So wow, wait, how do you equip something like a weapon?
Tab.
Yeah.
Open the Pip-Boy. Go to the items tab.
Yep.
And go to the weapons like sub tab.
Yeah, I see that.
And if you just left click on a weapon.
Oh, I'm smart.
Yeah. Right. You can also favorite them to so that they're easier to get to in the middle of battle, which I recommend doing just because you probably only have like a few weapons anyway.
Right.
So I just favorited all my stuff. I have some like a mine and some grenades, but I'm not gonna use those.
Right.
What else?
Oops.
I guess we pretty much finished that place. Do you want to send that team invite again?
Oh yeah, sure.
I can't. Oh, wait.
Said you declined the last one.
Come on, accept. I got it this time, but I just want to accept it. Why is it being so difficult?
Gotta love beta.
Alright. You'd think they'd get this stuff, at least this kind of stuff, figured out. This, like, integral to the game.
There's a rad stag or whatever the heck they call it right behind you. I don't even...
What?
Something behind you.
It's a rad stag.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Or whatever. I think that's what it's called. Rag stag, though. Yeah. Roar! How dare you? I don't have a gun. This sucks. Okay. Well, that didn't work.
I think... Actually, I have a gun. With tomahawk, I think.
Tomahawk? Oh, jeez. I got a tomahawk. What? I don't want to decline. Oh my god. And there's a ton of them, too. Wow.
I guess this is where they live.
Well, I just...
That was easy.
I home-runned it. Gotta love the board. You do more damage if you're sprinting and do an attack, because you do like this running attack thing.
Oh, that's interesting to know.
Yeah, you do a little bit more damage than normal, but it's not like part of the swinging action, so it's a little bit quicker, a little bit stronger. Oh god. But it's, oh, we're getting rats. Shit. Run away! Swim away! Oh yeah, make sure to get all these flowers too.
Yeah, I've been picking up a lot of shit.
Can we drink this? Yes. Sturdy water, but yes. We'll just... Oh, wow, that is a lot of rats. I mean, yeah, I kinda have to. Exactly how much dirty water can I get? Whenever you eventually decide to make a camp, you definitely want to try to put it next to something like this where you can get water.
Right.
Fire cap. That's kind of cool. There's a mushroom there. That's a tabby cat. You can't... I can't save you. I was reading this thing online that says you can't do anything with cats and dogs except kill them.
Oh my god.
Or leave them alone.
That's interesting. That's
it. So saddening, because it's like, I just want to love you.
Oh my god, poor cat.
Like, I'm going to leave it alone, but...
Yeah.
Oh, there's a black cat too! I have black cats. God, that really killed my rants. Jesus.
I just got some purified water. How fun.
That is really fun, actually.
Yes.
Because purified water is beyond useful.
I'd say so. It's better than dirty water.
Definitely. 100%. You get like 15 rads per dirty water. Oh no. That's a dog. You're gonna attack me, aren't you? Yeah, you are. You made me do this! No, man! Alright. We did it.
Rest in peace, doggo.
Oh yeah, of course we're not sharing. Oh, more dog.
Water. Oops.
Oh, that was a big doggo. He had a little bit more on him.
Water.
I really wish you could be part of the team so we could both loot them.
Craft? Oh, apparently you can craft in here?
Yeah.
Boiled water.
Definitely go in the house at some point. Because... Oh shit. Yeah. Because, there was
a
couple of
dog meat. Oh, fun.
Yeah, I mean, you can probably, like, do something with that or something. I don't know. Oh, yeah. You can use the weapons workbench to scrap all the... Scrap all junk. It's like the button. It's like T. You can, Oh, hey. It's another person. Hi, person. What up, dog? Oh, wait, can I do that? Hey, what up? I can use... emotes too. I am irradiated AF. Oh, sorry. Here we go.
Oh my god.
But yeah, definitely get everything in here. It's super nice. So does this? This is
pre-war money. Okay.
Yeah, as far as I know, it's only used to get claw, I think. Pretty sure it goes straight to the junk thing. I've gotten a couple of challenges done already. Oh, I got a flare gun. Ooh, did you get this duffel bag in the back of this truck?
I do not think so. I think, oh wait, yeah, I didn't even notice that. I don't see anything in it, though.
Really?
Yeah.
This truck right here? Stuffle bag?
Yeah. It says I can transfer, but I can't take anything.
Really?
Yep, I have stream for proof.
I guess you do. Gosh, that is really annoying.
I was thinking if it's because you took it, but I don't think it works like that.
I don't think it does.
It'd be interesting if it actually did work like that, though.
Interesting's a word.
Yes.
I mean, technically, it's not... Like, you're meant to be on the team. So.
Yeah.
A lot of what's happening is not indicative of what the game's actually meant to be.
Right.
Later. Fortunately. Oh my god, it's just a gather-a-thon at this point. Oh, that's kinda cool. That tent had some stuff too, somehow. So, can I repair my gun? Did
if I end up getting copper? I think I might have.
Found the first aid in the bathroom, Thanamajigger.
Oh, that's really good. I'll probably just repair my board too, for just because it's one of my only weapons. I'm hesitant to use an adhesive though, they're kind of rare.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll just do it on my combat knife. Because, combat knife. Oh wait, can I upgrade this?
So what is transfer for? Is that like transferring stuff? Because I noticed that that's on every item.
Yeah, like, technically everything you can gather from, except for like plants and logs and stuff, which is like a one-time grab. Everything else is technically like a container, and you can put stuff in it too if you like wanted to get rid of something and just didn't want to drop it. But leaving it in there,
other people could take
it. Other people could take it. It'll go away eventually, I imagine, because that's
how
it works in the other
game. Duffel bag here. Okay, I just found.
Yeah, I was about to say that. Oh, did you get these ghouls' notes?
I got a pistol. And
I feel like you ducked.
I think there's even a baseball bat.
Oh, baseball bats are good. Yeah, so here's a good example. Beer bottles are freaking everywhere, and I'm just picking them up, and I'm gonna use them as glass. Going to be some glass. Everything has a use. Oh, I got some adhesive. Nice. Alright. Look at you. With your baseball bat. Majestic.
Yep.
Might need food. We're messing around a lot. We might need food. Oh, good. Disease chance 5% from iguana bits. YOLO. Oh, nice! I can use the iguana bits to put it on a stick.
Interesting.
And I think that cooks it. Ooh, mutt chops. Make a ton of mutt chops. I can make a pie with wood and berries. Seems legit.
Yeah, totally legit.
I just made a ton of food. Oh, I can boil water too. I can boil so much water.
Yeah, I just boil a bunch of it.
Yeah, alright. So, spam space time. Nice. I can dig it. Alright. We're making it, man.
Somewhat.
Somewhat. I mean, I just got a lot of food and drink. That was a pretty good haul there. I am tempted to put my house around here. So I don't want Red X. I want that. How much is that? What is even that? Yeah, I'll hold it for a bit. Yeah, I'm not sure how much longer this bait is for. Med-X and purified water. An untitled poem. Huh. Well, that's a little ominous, but okay. Well, that was a good haul.
That's pretty interesting.
It's pretty good. Let's just make for that house, maybe? Whatever comes first, the bridge of the house. Ooh, flowers. Wow, sprinting takes up so much action.
Gotta love it.
I mean, it can't be too easy, right? This is an example of a log that you can gather from.
Interesting.
Yeah. I'm not sure exactly how much wood is important. Oh, a possum.
I guess the more the merrier.
Yeah. Alright. This weird ass possum. I just booped him. And his snoot.
Oh, there's something over here.
I guess it's just be too easy to get the wood off of the giant wood truck. Yeah, a lot of the food took wood. And I imagine, to start with, you'll make wood houses for your base.
Right.
So, that makes kind of sense.
Kind of.
Yeah. It's a little different than it used to be, but whatever. It's pretty. Something in the water there. Probably some water purifier, maybe? Wow, that water is loud as shit.
Water sensor?
Oh, cool! There's copper ore mine, copper veins here. That is useful. Can you see all that? It's like pink.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can mine that. And by mine, I mean click on it and immediately get satisfaction.
More logs, more logs. Just spam.
I wonder what happened. Depending on how this system works, I am tempted to just restart my game to do teams, because this is ridiculous.
Wow, I just got a dinner plate.
Ooh, that's probably good for something.
Meet the U.S. government supply at a radio tower. Fixed relay tower terminal. I got it from the wooden crate over there.
Ooh, there's a bandana.
Interesting. I just fell in.
Oh, I got like nothing from that. Oh well. Can I put on the bandana? Hola, banditos! Oh shit.
Now you look badass.
I do look badass with my little party hat.
Fungus? Glowing fungus.
I mean, if you were gonna pick a fungus, wouldn't you want it to be glowing?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright. Let's move on to what's her name? Camp.
This freaking voice thing. Darn it. Are you still there?
Yeah.
What do you have your voice mod thing on, or whatever? Do you have it on, like, automatic?
I did, but I changed it.
I changed it to area.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76.
I feel like when I have automatic on, it doesn't seem like it wants to work.
Mutated animals? Haywire bots?
I'm not really sure what the difference is. I just know I have mine on area.
Yeah, that's
we have to be ready to rebuild.
Ooh, I got a bunch
what I
of
can
shit,
confirm
man.
Is
yeah, there's a lot of stuff here.
Territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared.
Lots of crap. This? I think this is meant to be station, like a beginning base kind of thing. Box,
the work I would benches, assume so.
Built with the camp.
Because this is
you need a home base
my stash box.
The construction and right assembly up. Mobile platform is designed to give you one.
Does that mean it's just my stash box?
Planning,
or is it her stash box? Oh wait, this is her stash
when
box.
When you move your camp, everything you built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area.
The fact that there's blood
use
here
this
is
to establish
not
a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
So further down the road. I would assume it's more up. Because where are we right now? We're right here, I think. Yeah.
Like if I place my cannon. Oh, we gotta craft a weapon.
Alright.
I made a weapon.
Fun.
I made a pipe revolver. Leather armor. Nice. Now I have matching leather armor. Sweet.
So I'm gonna assume the Flatwoods is here, around here.
Probably.
I wonder if they mean up the road is here, if they mean up the road is on the actual road.
I mean, does it show up on your map?
Still learning this. Fixed relay tower. I see that one. Right. See other players.
Let's see. It's down to the southwest. You'll see that blinking gold thing.
Yeah, I see the tower one that I have, and then I see that. I think I see it. Yeah. It's just weird because I see all the other players.
Yeah, they're like all over it. But you know, that's why. That's because that's where we're supposed to go.
Yeah, it looks like it. Oh yeah, you can zoom in. How dummy of me.
Yeah, it's really helpful.
Yes.
So, can I modify this?
Yeah, I am going the right way over here. Yes.
I keep wanting to press escape to get out of menus.
That's my habit, honestly.
Oh, I guess I have to find... shots, but it's pretty powerful now.
I still got my baseball bat.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep using my board until something that actually really hurts me comes along.
Yeah. It'll probably be soon enough. Wait, scissors. Vodka. Boy.
Boy. Yeah, your weight.
Oh, okay, that would help.
Yeah, if you look at your Pip-Boy in the lower left.
Oh yeah, HP, 100, wow, no, AP, wait, no.
No, not AP.
Oh yeah, it's 67 out of not 155, a stat. Yeah.
Yeah, it's in items. It, I don't know if it affects you until that limit is reached, or if it affects you, like, even, like, 3/4 of the way.
Is this...
Well, he's not attacking. Oh, my God. Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
seal.
Come
on. It's dead as a doornail.
I guess. I mean, I can think of some things that we do steal, you know? Oh, someone tried out their camp thing. Oh, dude, can I do that? How do I use the key? The control settings. You fighting a dog?
Yes.
Oh, I got a level.
I got a flex card or something?
Oh, I can't, I can't put my camp anywhere near that guy's camp. That's weird. Oh, hello. Kind of cool. I put my camp down.
Wait, how do you put your camp down again?
If you press tab to open your Pip-Boy and press Z, it'll say move your camp. And then you'll, like, you'll be put in the mode to place it. And then it'll be red probably because you'll be near this guy's camp. But once you get a spot that you can put your camp down on, it'll be green.
Yeah, I see the green over here.
Yeah,
it's fading away.
Placed it over here somewhere.
Let's see where this camp is.
Call it the Great War now. It's not been long, and things have been rough. Welcome to Survivor Stories. I'm Dasa Ben Ami, a responder. I've been working with the responders for a couple of years now. I'm from Charleston originally, so it was easy to join up. What wasn't easy was the work. Rebuilding Appalachia from the rubble while survivors flocked to us regularly from all over. So many have come and gone. Their stories untold. Their names lost to time.
Overseer's Log, town of Flatwoods. My God. There's no one here. The old tavern, the church. People were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations, we expected. There's something else. A disease. I was attacked by... Well, it used to be a person. But it had these green, glowing lesions, and its voice... Angry, tortured. We are one. One what? Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected. And we expected a lot. Before they were wiped out, the survivors called themselves the Responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters, police, emergency medical staff. They even have an automated system to teach people about treating water, food, survival. I'm doing their tests, and you should too. I know it's even worse than we imagined, but Someone's got to know where the missile silos are and how to secure them. The responders are the best lead we have. This is the Overseer, signing off.
What? Bruh. I had that. What are you doing? I got the meat, maybe. Interesting. All right, now I need to register as a volunteer. Interesting. Does this work or no? What the heck?
I returned.
Oh, what's up? This is really buggy.
Yeah, I'm seeing that.
I just literally moved over. What? Now I'm over here.
Yeah, your character wasn't actually, like, in the animation of moving. He was always on the computer.
Yeah, no. Now I just moved back to the computer because I'm trying to register myself. And it, I was fighting a cow before, and then it moved me all the way back to the other side. Or I think, what are those weird looking things? Now I'm stuck at the computer. I guess this is why it's called beta.
At least you have it all on stream.
I just tried to turn on the jukebox and then I'm back to the computer again.
You make me not want to get on the computer.
Cash register. Dirty pillow. Okay. Kitchen terminal. That I can't really see anything out of, and I'm just back to the register now. I wonder if it's because beta's closing.
It's not. It shouldn't be closing for another 2 hours.
No! Someone please help me! Please let me out!
Hello.
Responders
for I'm begging you, don't bring me here.
I finally
please.
Was able to invite you.
Please! I'll give you anything you want!
It was over here.
Money? Yeah? You want cash?
See if you can accept my invite now.
Savings. I'll tell you where it is.
Why does this guy keep saying help?
Which guy?
Go to the graveyard behind the church. The rightmost grave. Stand on it. Walk directly across the river.
Hey, baby.
Did you?
Halfway up the hill.
Okay.
There's a small clearing.
I don't know if I want
my
all that.
Are in an old stump. Little bit
okay.
Off the right, I swear. Please. Don't leave me here, please.
Oh shit. You look like
you,
a big
please.
Pain. Yep.
Yeah, this guy keeps just saying help.
Is it like an NPC?
No, is it when I open the refrigerator, it happens.
Hmm.
Responder Corps.
Oh, okay.
He says something about a graveyard.
Hmm. That's weird. Can you send me a team invite?
Yeah, where are you?
I'm right here.
You know, it's weird, I can't even see you.
Really?
I saw somebody open the fridge, but I still don't see anybody. I think my, like... What the heck?
Maybe you should restart your game, but like put down your camp first, because it does respawn you at the camp.
Yeah.
Also, you will need to join my server again.
So how do I spawn the camper thing? Because it was all red for me.
Oh, I thought you put it near the front of the town or something.
No, I'm still trying to figure out how to spawn it.
Well, if we go back to the front of the town, what the fuck?
To where we were?
Yeah, like the very beginning of the town. Or even into the woods here, maybe.
I'll just put it in front of the town, I guess. It'll turn green when you have it or whatever, right?
Yeah, whenever you can place it.
Okay.
It might not want you to like place it in a town, because that'd be like cheating.
Well, that guy cheated.
Maybe. Is he in the... Does he have a camper in the church?
No, he had a camper on the road. That one guy that we saw.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, that's on the road, though. That's different. He wasn't in the town. Because the town already has, like, buildings and stuff.
Right,
I was also able to fast travel to you.
Let me see if I can find the spawn.
Place yet?
Oh, there's nothing green. I see like green, but it's like it's weird. It's just green.
I mean,
it's green fading away.
That's kind of weird.
Like it's. Let's see. Okay, so the camper is red, and it's like as much as I'm walking, the green's like fading out. If that makes sense.
Maybe it's only green for like a second or something.
No, see, like, the more I walk towards it, the more the green goes away. Like, it's going, like, it's like moving. I don't know how to pronounce, how do you say that?
Alright, new plan. You can just quit, and then whenever you restart the game, you can look at me on your social friends list and join my server. It just says join.
Okay.
And then you can fast travel to me, because I'm a friend.
Alright. I guess I'll be right back.
Yeah.
See if this does any help, I guess you could say.